Yeah. And for those of you who like old trucks like me, there's an old Chevy Cube there from 85, 6, 7. I guess this is all old airport trucks or something, I don't know. Anyway. That's an old white Volvo. Holy shit, that's awesome. Man, they got some seriously old vehicles here for work. For working. Wow. Yeah. F800. That's something you don't see often as a combination, a truck with a sleeper with a local delivery truck with a sleeper. It's very odd. As Corvair Wild would say, fire it up! Hey, check this out, check this out. This is what I was waiting for. Look at it. Guarantee you it's a 350 in that thing. I've never seen anything like that before in my life. No, actually, the only thing that comes close to that is those recent and modern international cavalries you can buy. They do actually still come with gas engines. Very surprising. Very surprising indeed. Ah, this is cool to watch, man. Whole process. Look at that. Gas powered again. Oh man, isn't that something? Isn't that something? Fantastic.